Hey guys, Cat Eyes, welcome back to more Half-Life 2. In the last episode, we made our way around Ravenholm. We got stuck on this electric fence part, and now we are dealing with enemies that can one-shot you, which is those things. So we're looking for a way around here, and there's obviously this bridge here that we can go around, so we can see. Hello? Anyone in here? Yes, there is. Burn. Burn. All of you burn. Still fighting? Nah, it's dead. Get wrecked. Oh! I landed right on that. Imagine if that would have exploded right under my feet. That would have sucked. Alright. Let's see. Anything around here? Okay, looks like we're going into new territory. Oh, yeah, come here. Okay, that didn't work. Didn't work as well. I'm gonna bring you all over here. There we go. Now you, on the other hand, I can just deal with. Ow. God, why are you tough? Why are you tough to kill? Alright. May have been dumb, but I like the car mechanic that you can kill. Oh, I love that. Alright. Where do I go? Alright. Okay. Let's see. Let's assess that where everything is. Okay, do you have... Is there a ladder around here that I can actually use? There we go.
I am Father Grigori. You have already met my congregation.
I don't know where he was, but I found my way through. Sweet. I have to say, I'm quite proud of myself there. Always assess the situation. Oh, come on. Oh. you're the ones that can one-shot you. Oh, this is gonna be bad. I'm glad I came into this room.
I apologize, but at least you're concerned.
Oh! Yay! It's dead. Now I have this guy following me around here, though. It's fine, there's a health pack in there. If I run out of health, I could just run in there and get some. Anyway, what's over here? Just another way to get in there. Okay, let's see. What's over here? Oh. Whoa! Bad idea, bad idea. Oh, they're burning! I'm running. You follow me all the way up here? Fuck off! You see that shit? I'm not liking Ravenholm so much. This place sucks. Okay. I guess I made it to a checkpoint. Oh, I found a grenade. Alright. Is there anything in here that I need to do? Nope, it's one of these location things. Where am I? Oh, okay. Go away. Hello? Oh, they're getting kind of life on me. Okay. Let's go down. Okay. Ah. Aha. We brought an army. Ah. Oh my god, I can't believe that worked. Oof! You wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna fucking go? I will fuck you up. Okay, I'm not gonna waste my time. If they chase me, they chase me, but I'm gonna keep going. Alright. Oh, yes. Perfect. Nice that they gave me some health. Where was this when I first came into Ravenholm? They're just scattered everywhere now. Full of health. Wait, that's not a good sign then. That means I'm gonna be fighting off against something big. Oh, I didn't even think of that. What the? I knew I didn't like all these health packs here! What the shit? Get you. Go away. Yeah, look at all these. Minor lacerant detected. Take cinder block, bitch. Oh, come on. Seriously? Maybe. Oh my god. Ah, that's so bright. I don't like that. Alright, I'm gonna check back here first to see what there is. Okay, I think this is where I first came in, right? What? What? What was that? What was that? I don't like that. What was that? Take box. Okay. Okay, so this is clearly the right way. Yeah. I thought there was one right behind me. I freaked out. Oh my god. They're dead. Jesus Christ! Take table, bitch! What's upstairs? What's up here? Okay, that's obviously the way to go. So I'm gonna... I'm glad I checked. More health. Alrighty. Not that way? Who is this guy that keeps laughing? I want to know who he is. Listen, I just got that health back and you just took it all away. What was that? What was that thing?
Here, brother. Come closer.
Oh.
You stirred up hell. Man after my own heart. Here, I have a more suitable gun for you. You'll need it. Cat. Good. Keep it close. My advice to you is aim for the head. Hush. They come. There is no rest in Ravenholm. Move on and I will meet you at the church. The grave holds nothing worse for you. I remember your truth.
Lacerations detected.
Now I got a shotgun. Nice. Okay, now where am I gonna go from here? I don't want to jump down because... Oh! That's why. Okay. Where is it gonna take me back to? Apart.
Good. Now, keep it close. My advice to you is aim for the head. Hush. They come. There is no rest in Ravenholm. Move on and I will meet you at the church.
Are you fucking serious? It just knocked me down. It knocked me straight back down to the bottom. Fuck off. Might as well kill myself. Because I have no health left and the guy, that creature just knocked me right off the building. Right off. Nice. Fan-fucking-tastic. Oh my god.
My advice to you is aim for the head.
I know.
They come. There is no rest in Ravenholm. Move on and I will meet you at the church.
Okay, thing is, how am I gonna get down? There we go. Okay, that says everything of where I need to go. Things are getting trickier and trickier. Hey, health! Health is everywhere now. And honestly, it's kind of having me worried. Where'd you come from? Thank you. Oh! Hello. Alrighty. I'm scared shitless. What is that? What is that? No, 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 no. What is that? Oh, hell no. Hell no. What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? No, 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 no. He just yeeted an enemy. Die, die, die. I'm glad they used the shotgun next episode because we are out of time. Hopefully I can save at a good point. Please let there be a good point to save. Right here? Really? I mean, I guess. But anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode. In the next episode, we're gonna be dealing with that creature that we just died from. I don't know what that is. That actually looks pretty frightening, and it surprised me. I don't think we've ever come across this kind of thing before, and I'm not looking forward to it. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye!